All right, so for our neutral grip dumbbell bench press, we're going to set up on a bench and have some dumbbells. We're gonna roll ourselves back into position. Then we're gonna press straight up. We're gonna make sure our feet are planted straight. We're gonna rotate our palms to where our palms are facing each other. Squeeze our glutes, squeeze our core, and we're gonna lower straight down, come straight up. And that's the neutral grip dumbbell bench press.